Alright, howdy followers! I'm Plum with Plum Place, and this is Cult of the Lamb! We're gonna do a few rituals and then go on an adventure. I think we have a new doctrine as well. Oh, not a doctrine, but something in the temple! Let's see. Temple upgrades are purely decorative. Costs a sin. We're gonna hold off on that. Alright, someone wants to be a loyalty enforcer. Let's see, who wants to be the loyalty enforcer? Trinano! Take a look at our crown. I think Sin is the only one we have left upgrade. Born of Sin. We do have a new doctrine. Congratulations to us. All followers will be born into sin. Let's do a sermon. Awesome. We are also not crowned, silly Plum. Gonna do a couple of rituals. We're gonna do followers will not eat for 3 days. They don't look very pleased. Well, now they do. All time low for loyalty. Don't worry, we have a ritual for that. Mushrooms coming in handy. Ta-da! Well, I guess since we're gonna be getting Sin, we might as well. Beautiful. Ooh, fancy. We have a divine inspiration. Bone decorations is the only thing other than, I believe, the mortuary. Pardon, the morgue. Let's build that real quick. Let's see, what do we need? One more gold. Please make me a gold. Thank you. One gold bar. Fantastic. Oh, we only had one. And I definitely don't have enough gold. So let's go. Adventure time. I believe we are ready to maybe defeat the Anchor Deep boss. We'll find out. Oh, hello. Strike with caution. Some claws. Lost a lot of hearts. Oh, that makes me kind of sad. Oh no. Those guys first. Oh, I couldn't get through it once. Ooh, hey. Got a heart? You took a heart? No. Ooh, I don't like the claws very much. Like, they're neither too strong. Nor are they very fast, so they're just kind of mediocre in both regards. Not a fan. Like a slow hammer that is just wow, or maybe the fast sword. Really enjoy the spray of the blunderbuss. We get a tarot card. Respond to better chests. I don't even have healing. Two chests. Come on. Hello, another one. awkward. I should be using my special attacks a little more, I think. I will take all of those coins. And a salmon. Thank you very much. Alright, onward. I think that's cotton. Grapes. I was hoping for seeds. What is this? Another card. Let's get the follower. May not be a decent run for the boss. I may not even survive the battle. One heart left. More? Oh yeah. So this follow better be really good. Oh, I died. Murdered! Oh, that was a lot of bones. Let's try that again. Oh, that's the wrong one. God damn it. Your dark wave. I'll likely get some seeds from dark wood anyway. I need seeds. Desperately. Whee! I love it. Let that guy kill himself. Oh. take your flowers. Thank you very much. Begin. I always do that. In every other game, spacebar is mine. Or not spacebar. Shift. I should probably specify every game I play. Oh, I walked into that. That was my bad. Oh. Hey, I can see you over here. Flowers. Flowers. Nope. Oh, yep. Hello. Thank you, Kara. Thank you very much. Steel poison. Ooh, nice. Into the book you go. Yeah, I prefer a good axe. What is this? Hops? Question mark? Let's do question mark. You get a choice of something. Get lots of follower meat in here. Coins. I'll take it. Yeah, they can't run from a good axe. It's awesome. Lost some hearts on that one. Obviously, I am not on my game today. Okay. Going through a lot. Give myself grace for that. You. Get out of here. Oh, I'm missing. Horses. weapon choice, you say? I got Oath of the Crown. Possesses. Directly hit enemies. Oh. I kind of like my freezy one. I'm gonna keep it. We are gonna break shit. Definitely not on my game today. Oh. Missed stuff? Oh, I can't get red hearts anymore. Oh man. Are you gonna lose? Sucks. We blue heart. Tarot will give me a heart. Seems to know when I'm lacking him. Oh, that was so poorly placed. Oh no! God. Well, plain to see, today is not Plum's day as far as fighting is concerned. That's fine. I admit defeat. Let's go travel! I don't know if I showed you guys, I've opened all of the new places. Midas's cave. Okay. What do we have? Ooh. Oh, man. I have to make some gold bars. Okay, no problem. Devotion, huh? He just wants stuff. Okay. By stuff, I mean gold bars. See what we got. Yeah. Cow? Deer? I don't know. Back here. Ooh. Sacrifice a follower. So we have this place, the Midas place. Midas's cave. We have mushroom, the spore grotto where the mushroom stuff is. Our cult. Pilgrim's Passage at the docks, the Smuggler's Sanctuary, and the Lonely Shack. We should have plenty of gold coming to us from some of our. Oh, that's a problem. That's grand. Some of our plants have gold fertilizer. Oh, good. Gold bars, 32. Excellent. That's what I like to see. Plus another 16. Plus another 4. And another 4. Sweet! I just need to put these seeds back into the seed bins. They will come and plant the seeds. And then the fertilizer that I'm giving them is the gold fertilizer. Now we should have enough berries to feed everybody since our food and brainwashing is about to run out. So let's get our cook going. And then I always like to cook a couple myself. I picked out the right thing, right? Okay. He made it back. Oh dear. I do not have room for all these bodies. Take it away. We need to build the better crypt. Pretty sure all my cleaners maybe died. Should be able to build it now. That should be under follower. Crypt 3. Upgrade crypt. Am I broken? That was weird. Oh, it wanted the second one. Okay. Okay, now we have a better crypt here. Getting close to another divine inspiration. We are the last one to unlock. See what we can do. Gain a little bit this way. Our followers are sick. We need to heal them. A lot of our followers are sick. Oh, there goes all of our carnelian. Carnelian. Camellia. I'm so sorry, guys. I must be tired from a long day at work. My brain is saying one thing, my mouth says another. God, everybody's sick. Why are they all sick? There you go. Now get to bed. Ooh. Summon 3. Get some of these buildings out of the way. Need a bed. What do I need a bed for? I don't know. Is that useful? Let me know in the comments if it's useful. I guess if it's useful, I will. Oh, I need a sin. Seeds too. We'll help him out a little bit. We're down to 17 followers? Dang. A bunch of them aged out at the same time.
Plum, can I buy or no?
Absolutely. Oh! Is it a buffalo? How cute!
Shalom, Baka.
You can go. There's plenty of food. You are welcome here. Let's get some food. There's our divine inspiration. What do we have left? This is it. We have unlocked the last of our divine inspiration tree thus far. Of course, we will get... Oh, my dogs are losing their shit. We will get more things in the future, hopefully. I got the new edition with the Sin expansion. So it's cool. Looking forward to new stuff. I'm Plum with Plum Plays. This is Cult of the Lamb. I hope you had a wonderful time, and I hope you have an amazing day. Bye!